fuckers, eh? They took the fucking money down the hill, huh?
Don't do it! Stay away from that case! Now!
Mr. Whipper, you are coming in loud and clear.
Look at that!
Now put him up! Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей!
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place! Come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depths all tall for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy.
Ooh, sounds like a real menace. So, what happens to these criminals after you apprehend them?
Well, we do our civic duty and hand them over to the authorities. We're not animals. Report and deport, eh, Joseph?
Шлигнить на Кубу!
How'd you get your hands on this patrol car?
Okay, get me a cloak so I can incapacitate him humanely. Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hand where I can see him. This is a citizen's arrest.
Not you lunatics again. You could have killed me.
Get in the vehicle now, sir.
Двигай, двигай.
Okay, okay.
You know it's for their own good. Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Assistance required in, northern Alamo.
Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
Is there a stoplight I'm not seeing here? Go! There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. For the love of God, Trevor, put your foot down. Go, go, they're getting away.
Report.
Bunny Tilly!
We'll come back for him! Don't let the other one get away! Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us. Yeah, underlay. Come on, move. In the vehicle, now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay? Crazy assholes.
All right, fellas, let's go back for the other one.
I thought I had an irrational hatred for my fellow man, but you two are something else.
Please, I have a family.
Well, that ain't my problem, sir. You've outstayed your generous welcome offered to you by these here United States.
What? I have a visa. It's in my passport at my house.
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии!
What?
Go, car! Go now!
Okay!
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться! Go, go, fucker, go!
Take it easy, I'm going!
¿Qué pasa?
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
Boy, and dispatch to, Sandy Shore.
You can get out now, Trevor.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.